is Pam with Travel Planning with Pamela M. Let's take a walk through Flint's College Cultural Area. If you have a treadmill, why not hop on and walk along with me? If you don't have a treadmill, you can just walk in place. Here we go. This is going to be about a 25-minute walk. Over to the right is the Flint Public Library, built in 1958. On the November ballot, there will be two library proposals. One of them is for a 12-year, $12.6 million bond to help pay for renovations. This is the Art Museum. Okay, the technical name is the Flint Institute of Arts. And I'm not trying to say all that. It's the Art Museum, all right? Straight ahead is the Longway Planetarium. It opened in June of 1958. I wonder when they put these bricks down, or have they been here all along? There's some construction going on over there. I don't know if they're renovating the Sloan Museum or if that's something else. at the corner of Kersley and Crapo. Flint Central High School opened at this location in 1923 and it closed in 2009. I didn't realize it had been closed that long, but time flies. Hear a dog somewhere. Mind your business, dog. Mind your business. old stomping ground, Whittier Junior High School. I didn't go to Central, that was right next door, but I did go to Whittier. Back then, the olden days, they had what was called school boundaries. I don't know, they may still have school boundaries, but depending on what they decide the school boundary was, that's the school that you went to. And although I went to Whittier Junior High School, because Central was not in my boundary at that time. Although Central and Whittier has been closed for a number of years, they're keeping the grass mowed. Whittier Junior High School. I think I'm going to head on back now. Let me walk up here and get a little closer look at the old Central. That stairway has seen better days. All right, everybody, that's going to do it for this walk. This is Pam with Travel Planning with Pamela M. Until next time, bye.